was thinking I could do a fancier Gekkin. The first one worked out fairly well. I do the one of the circular ones. Now, the original Gekkin, they would cut these arcs out of thick wood stock, and they make quarter circles, and then that would be the sides. So I use 3/4 inch instead of 1.5 inches, and I stagger the joints so they don't have the cross grain that the original ones did, and I use six arcs to the hoop instead of 4. The problem I had was that some of the saw cuts were a little on the wobbly side, and I've got some pits that I'm going to have trouble grinding out. So what I did was I glued in little blocks, little slivers of wood to fill it in the pits, and then I'm going to grind those flat with my rasp here, and then it should look pretty good when I'm done. That's a nice thing about wood. There's usually some way to fix whatever you do wrong. Okay. So, I got the back plate on. I've got the cross member cut and in place and reinforced. And here's my little floppy wire. It's not doing too badly so far. The neck pops right in, and then I got, those are supposed to be cherry blossoms. They look like little ragged stars, but they're cherry blossoms. Trust me, I have an honest face. You could buy a used bridge from me. Faceplate goes on like that. So, making good progress. We should have this done within the week. Genuine tight bond liquid high glue again. A little dab here, a little dab there. Here's the nut and the first 5 frets. Let that dry, and in the morning we'll start the next step. Okay, this job here, we're sanding the frets down. It's kind of a long and tedious job because the lower frets start out really high, and then to bring it down a little at a time. It's not too bad now. I may have to dress the frets a little more, but I think overall they're about the right height. I'll put another string on the other side when I get one and do some final measurements. And now we reach the point of decoration. A little bit of tape, a little bit of wood stain. Put a skirt around the edge of the face so that any drips will fall off without touching. There we go. Without touching the wood on the face. Well, start a little bit here. Well, it's Thursday. I've had too much fun at work. I'm ready to go home. And I finished this thing. This Gekkin, well, here's my decorations. Cherry blossom came out fairly well, a little indistinct. There's another one on the cloud disc at the top. And got a bit of a smiley face on the front, but overall, it doesn't look too bad. Cut down a chopstick for the plectrum. This one, I used a conical tip rather than a blade tip. I'm going to see if it works any better. There's a lot I don't know about these things, so I'm still learning. I think it sounds pretty good. Not a bad job. I think this is the keeper.